hope you've made your peace with blood.
Keep your hands